And in a different issue in Brazil, a coastal town in Pará state is filled with, take a look at this, dead cows, decomposing at the beaches and at the pier. A Lebanese ship wrecked a week ago with 5,000 cows and some 700 tons of oil. No sanitary controls have yet taken place, and the strong smell which has brought the city to a standstill. Fishermen have been unable to work for the entire week.